He's no friend of mine.
This little scrote is a constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Then why free him?
Trust the recently